bounce it.
She had the golden hair, blue eyes, and she liked paint. Joe, she was tall and she wanted to be a big actor in the world. Bill, she was very shy and afraid. She wanted to stay at home and help her mother. The climax, Bill is ill and the mother isn't ill. The summary. This is a story about the four girls, Meg, Joe, Bill, and Amy Marshall. They're living with their mother in the small house in the small town. The father is away. He is with the onion army. The family wait the father, but he doesn't come back because he is ill. So the mother goes to see her husband. The girls stay alone and they don't have anything to eat. After some days, the third girl that is ill and she wants to her mother. Then the mother come back after a week and Bill feel better, so the Christmas come and he has a surprise. Finally, the father back and the girl is so happy and the Rachel back to the family face. Yes. So thank you for...